Well, just in tonight, we're now learning that the Marion County Health Department has shut down two fast food restaurants on our city's south side.
Yeah, they closed the Rally's restaurant on Kentucky Avenue back in January because it had no running water. Then they closed another Rally's on Madison Avenue the same month over violations during an inspection, like not storing food at the right temperature. Both of those Rally's restaurants will stay closed until the owners allow the health department to conduct a new inspection. Angela?
Scott?